Friends, 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 are we ready? Oh my goodness, bring this down just a little bit. Welcome to Seeing Sounds. I'm Special. I do this show every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Pacific, where I handpick 8 brand new hip-hop and R&B music videos, all from independent artists, and we hang out together and discover new music. It makes me happy. I hope it makes you happy. Yeah, we're here. Shout out to Miss Bell. I appreciate the resub. I love you, Miss Bell. Absolute I was gonna call you a mob. You're a mod, not a mob. Absolute super mod. Let me turn down this background check just a little bit. Shout out to Yijor. Thank you for being here. I appreciate that compliment. That means so much to me. Yijor has his own command in the chat, so please follow Yijor. He made everything you see here, from the logo to the overlay, all of that. We appreciate him. He does great streams, so please give him a follow. Shout out to Vivian Lee. I am a big fan of Vivian Lee. Singer, songwriter, just absolute joy. She is such a joy to watch on stream, whether she's doing covers or songwriting. All of it is so much fun on her stream. So big shout out to Vivian Lee. I appreciate you with the little, what's it called? Sploosh emote? Is that what it's called? I love that. Sploot, yes. Sometimes she has a camera that you can redeem to see her animals, and I love it. Shout out to Rad Jeezy in the building. I appreciate you, sir. Thank you for being here. Conversations with Nation. Hey, Brittany, how you doing? Oh, thank you. I'm like, I had a little bit of free time today, so let me brush my hair. That's what we do in quarantine. Oh man, thank you. I'm so glad you like it. Shout out to Conversations with Nation, season 2 of the podcast. Yes. Big shout out to Brittany and Conversations with Nation. Please check her out. Brittany, please put the link in the chat. I promise I'm gonna get you a command, but it's just not here yet. It's on its way. You know, it's like USPS. Shout out to USPS. It's coming. It's not here yet. So big shout out to Conversations with Nation. No GC, our friend No GC. We had a great video from him a couple weeks ago. We're gonna get another one in soon. He just did a freestyle. So shout out to No JC. Why do I always say JC? No GC. GC, GC, GC. Shout out to No GC. Like I said, he just released a freestyle video. Probably going to get that one on next week. So thank you for being here, sir. Ghetto Nerd Society. My friend, Ghetto Nerd Society is not only one of the best people, but he also streams on Twitch and is almost at 50 followers. Have you hit it yet? Please tell me you hit it. But just in case, go follow Ghetto Nerd Society so he can go further than 50 followers. Big shout out to Ghetto Nerd Society. I appreciate you being here. AR Hala is back. Hi. Thank you for being here. Happy New Year. Oh, I'm so happy you're here. Thank you. Oh, man. I'm not going to pressure you about when the podcast is coming back. I can't wait. I got a couple suggestions of who you should have on your podcast, not Tyler Perry's Writer's Room. We'll talk about that later, but shout out to Not Tyler Perry's Writer's Room. Ashley, please put the link in the chat. I appreciate you. I missed you too. Thank you for being back. And Brittany put her podcast link in the chat, so please check out Conversations with Nation. I say it every week, but I mean it. Just incredible conversations about relationships, the music business, religion, all all anonymously. So the conversations get super real, super interesting. I'm excited to see how season 2 shapes out. We're getting video, baby. Oh yes, Ghetto Nerd Society is 2 followers away from 50. Please follow that man. His link is in the chat. And you got the Not Tyler Perry's Writer's Room podcast link in the chat. Boom. We got it all for you. Oh man, I'm so happy you all are here. We're gonna have a great time. Not only do we have handpicked music videos, but we have a premiere, ladies and gentlemen. A premiere. It's going down. I'm so excited about it. It's been just the most exciting part of my week. It's like, oh my God, a premiere. It's just wonderful. Before we get into that, if anybody is watching this as a VOD, which is a VOD video on demand, I said VOD and then I spelt VOD. Yes. But a video on demand, which means you're watching this after we stream it and you're not live in the chat, then I just want to say thank you. Please reach out to me. Let me know you watched it. You can hit me here on Twitch. You can hit me on Instagram. You can hit me on Twitter. Let me know that you watched it. I super appreciate it. And also just know that I tried really, really hard to not have any mutes in this video. So we'll see how that goes. But thank you for watching if you're watching it as a VOD. Woo! We got Ghetto Nerd Society to 50 plus subscribers. You guys are the sweetest. Thank you. Oh, makes my heart so happy. I love you all. This is great. Whew. So what we're going to do is we're going to start it off with the premiere. You give me a premiere, I'm going to play the premiere straight off the bat. I'm so, so juiced. Plus, one of the people who are included in this premiere is in Argentina, where it's currently, I believe, midnight. So huge shout outs to Marius all. Thank you so much for hitting me with this premiere. It's a beautiful video, and it's going to be part of her visual album later this year that I absolutely cannot wait for. She teamed up with She teamed up with Jinda Soul. This one is called Mad. I love it. I know you will love it. It's a Seeing Sounds premiere, ladies and gentlemen. Maria Soul. Ooh. Almost cut out. Maria Soul, Jinda Soul, it's called Mad. Premiere on Seeing Sounds. You know me, I get caught up in it. premiere. Seeing Sounds premiere. Maria Soul, Jinda Soul, Mad. Coming up off of her visual album. The song is out right now. The video, nowhere but right here. Oh, I'm so freaking honored. It makes me so happy. Thank you again, Maria Soul. I appreciate it so, so much. And if you just happen to miss it, I'm going to play it later on too. Because it's my premiere. I can do whatever I want. If somebody blesses me with the premiere, please believe I'm going to play it as many times as I want. Wow. Thank you. Maria Soul, Jinda Soul, Mad, Seeing Sounds premiere. Oh, thank you. Oh, man. Shout out to Ghetto Nerd Society for the gift sub. Thank you. Shout out to Love That Scratch. Hey, Monty Draper's in the building. Shout out to Monty Draper. We got a video coming up later from him. You know, damn near every single week we got a video from Grand National, because not only are they from the Bay, not only are they phenomenal people, phenomenal artists, but they're also so damn consistent, so damn creative. And that's all we ask for. So we got a video from Monty Draper coming up real soon. He's actually featured on it. I'm excited for that one. Shout out to Chris Romeo in the building. I am a big fan of Chris Romeo. He's busy, you know, just making the world a better place with this day job. But like I said, I think it was last week, I saw a test that he did. So when he does find the time to stream, when he's not busy changing the world, you're going to want to give that man a follow. So just do it right now. Hit that follow button. Follow Chris Romeo. Thank you for being here, sir. I appreciate you. Wow, wow, wow. I tell you guys, this is my favorite part of the week. I have so much fun with you guys. I'm just so happy to be here. Ooh, next video we're going to get into. This is actually an artist that I found off of Stank Palmer's stream every Monday through Friday, 9-ish to 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. He does a stream right here on Twitch called Per My Last Email, and it's basically one of my favorite things in the whole world. Great music, even better people. And so he played a song by this man named Sunny Miles, and I was like, oh man, hit the quick Shazam, found the artist, hit the quick YouTube, subscribe, add the videos to the playlist, bang, 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 we're rolling. So his name is called Sunny Miles. This one is called Pretty Bag, right here on Seeing Sounds.
You got all this time, you need it all, keep it moving on. Ooh, I need telepathy, had to shake that shit, holding to my peace. Al Gore in my mix, man, trying to defy me. Hearing pretty lies all the time, had to loosen the noose up in my mind, see, without a loan, no fee. Had to fix my tone, ache, all that trust theory. You bet a bitch one time. But a one-time niche. Get my lover on the phone. No, I wanna feel free. Just wanna feel free. Just wanna feel free. It's a pretty bag that you're holding on. That's a pretty bag that you're holding on. My greatest lover and my best opponent. Dressing on it. This ain't for no pews. Ain't no testimony. You carry that weight. Give JB the nod. That's that graduate. No, I won't come lonely, baby. This is life. From here to abroad. Made that 25. Will they do me like a mob? Drop that Riley, ain't no Teddy. Big came way down, was already heavy. Oh, that's a pretty bag that you're holding on. That's a pretty bag that you're holding on. Oh, a pretty bag. That's a pretty bag that you're holding on. Ooh. Pretty bag that you're clutching on. You got all this time, you need it all, keep it moving on.
Yep, Sunny Miles. Like I said, look, I say his name and he pops in the chat. Shout out to Stank Palmer. I discovered Sunny Miles in his stream. So there's the info. Give him a follow. Come join us in the morning, Monday through Friday, 9-ish to 11-ish, right here on Twitch. I always say, great music, better people. You know what I mean? It's a good time. Playing with the levels a little bit. Bang, bang. Oh man, so many friends in the chat. Wow, wow, wow. Shout out to DJ Lowkey in the building. I am a big fan of DJ Lowkey. You can find me in his stream almost every single day. It's like the best rotation. I go from Stank Palmer's channel right to DJ Lowkey's channel. It's absolute incredible progression. Please check out DJ Lowkey. He's streaming Monday through Friday too, starting at 11 a.m. PST, 12 p.m. Mountain Time. Yes, shout out to our friends in Mountain Time. Check out DJ Lowkey. Not only his music taste, but he's been getting some exclusives lately. He played a live foreign exchange set today, like everything your heart needs. Right there with DJ Lowkey. It's called Living Stereo every Monday through Friday. Give that man a follow. Woo, man. Wow, wow. All right, I think we are caught up with the chat. Thank you all so much for being here. I super, super appreciate it. Bang, bang. First, we got to do wow, wow, wow. People are asking for wow, wow, wow. And then we'll do the bang, bang. Oh, I tell you, I have too much fun. Next video we're going to get into is from a man called Jonathan Unitas. I think I found him on Twitter, I believe. I have a friend who is a producer. You know, producers constantly change their name. So let me make sure I'm calling him his correct name. Jonathan Cloud. That's his name now. Producer Jonathan Cloud retweeted this video and I was like, oh my God, I love this. So his name is Jonathan Unitas. This one is off his latest project, EOTY Volume 2. I'll tell you what that stands for after this. And this one is called VIP, in parentheses, Have It All. The colors in this video, the creativity, the bars, everything about it makes me so, so happy. So we're gonna hop into this one. Jonathan Unitas. It is called VIP, Have It All, right here on Seeing Sounds.
Hey yo, who said that you can't have the world? I plan to have it all. Ha, yeah. Hey, yeah. Do or die till they close my eyes. Hustle hard, that's the drive. Got a motor mind. You got a motor mouth, making no motions out. I took impossible and made house out of others' doubt. Now tell me who's the master of their destiny. I wake up simply blessed to be here. To my predecessors, rest in peace. Don't get much sleep, I've been feeling the rest is up to me. Seconds fleeting, seasons deleting out of my memory. Wasn't born with sauce, I needed seasoning. Crawl before you walk, most don't know that one. But try to skip a step to leadership. Move elite, not weak, separate from ego, spread your wings. I feel it's needed, kid, the bridge between the gap and glue to make it stick. Few would choose to help without incentive or a gain for some access. Lucky to have a roof for when it rains or a mattress when the body is tired or in pain. How much of all this comfort do we really take in vain? I proceed to receive all through the thought that it's been with me. My commitment, a tribute to know what's meant to be, won't miss me. I hope attempts to knock me off the square will only lift me. If your attempts to shift me when it notice, know you miss me. Hey yo, who said that you can't have the world? I plan to have it all. I plan to have it all. You can't tell me nothing I ain't heard from anyone before. Hey yo, who said that you can't have the world? I plan to have it all. Yeah, I plan to have it all. You can't tell me nothing I ain't heard from anyone before. Hey, yo. Yeah. I was armed with imagination, the best weapon. Try to box me in, I'll paint outside the lines. Show new sides, don't see the destination. Play passenger in my ride. The objects within my mind appear closer than I would like. Accidents within my life, I'm facing head on with the brakes cut. I brace but absorb more than I bargain for. The heart of life is art of war. I got the sharpest sword and hardest soul. They part with both for a pot of gold. Value and character withhold me from passing judgment. Living above it, those actions I never covet. Wipe my feet on the welcome mat right before niggas coming. Started up in the guest house, now I control who coming. We VIP nigga, very important and popping. Fake niggas stay from around us, they nervous and cautious. They shorty see the type of lifestyles we've adopted. Watch it now, they clocking. This is all perfect timing. This is all perfect timing. Yeah.
Operation industry shutdown. Need I say more? Shout out to Johnny Unitas in the chat too. Thank you for joining us. Oh man, that one right there. Like I said, the lighting, the bars, I just love that video so, so much. Once again, super shout out to Jonathan Cloud for putting me on to Johnny Unite Us. And thank you for being here, sir. If you want to tell us a little bit about the video, where you shot it, all that good stuff, please fill us in the chat. But thank you for being here. That one, of course, is on End of the Year Volume 2. It's out right now on Bandcamp. I'm looking at the link, so I might as well put it in the chat. Support that man. Shout out to Johnny Unite Us. Thank you for that one. Thank you for coming through. Huge shout out to DJ Boogie Brown. I appreciate you being here, sir. I am a big fan of DJ Boogie Brown. I know he's lurking, but if you're not already, follow that guy. And huge, huge shout out to... Oh, is that everybody? Oh, y'all are already here. Shout out to Ride Jeezy. Shout out Sting Palmer. Shout out Chris Romeo, DJ Lowkey, Miss Vell. Wow, wow, wow. I appreciate y'all so much for being here. You know me, I always got to double check the chat. And just know that if I miss your message in the chat, I go back and read them. So just know if I don't catch it this round, I will catch it later on because I'm just so happy you're here. Little old me just doing this little video show. And you're here. You could be anywhere on Twitch or anywhere on the internet, but you're here watching Seeing Sounds. So thank you. The least I can do is freaking go back and read your chat comments. You know? It only makes sense to me. All right. Next video we're going to get into. The man is in the chat too. Monty Draper. I love him. Oh my goodness. On this one, he says, I'm the brain and the muscle. What? Yes. Not to mention, D. Bledsoe does like a bunch of bars just using colors, and it's such a good verse. Wow, wow, wow. So let's just get into it. Bay Area, California. D. Bledsoe's album, Project Enrichment, is out right now, completely produced by DJ Basta. This one is featuring Monty Draper. It is called No Nemesis. Right here on Seeing Sounds.
Get some rap money.
Relatively speaking, I'm a ratchet version deacon. It ain't that I'm deserving, I learned it, so I am speaking. Bossa got the beat beating, planting hella seeds. How else you supposed to grow something? Bruh, you gotta know something. They don't want us to know nothing, so we don't get a slice. It's more about the green than it is about black and white. Them boys in blue see red when there's melanin. Evidence, headstones, and jails at them felons in. Huh? Got me judging my brother like he was born bad. Poor dad and hella more that underscores that. It's a reason to the rhyme. Read between the lines. Russians gave us visas for the crime. Slide. Prospects of living looking shaky for me anyway. Might as well gamble for a dime getaway. I get it, I did it, I ain't no better than new cadets value words from a veteran. Yeah, I'm stupid proper with the penmanship.
Okay.
No nemesis.
No.
No innocence. All witnesses on nemesis. Stupid proper with the penmanship. No nemesis.
No.
No, no nemesis.
No. No.
March with the sheep. Why the wolves have to eat? Turn the swine to bacon grease before I beg you for peace. Alpha commas and keys, where your honor should be. While I'm chopping the tree, caught them clocking the cleats. High step in prime time, dig the optics, God's eye. Dude saying wine time, reparations sideline. Owners talking by the bubble, took a knee and broke the huddle. Put Nina in the muzzle, I'm the brains and the muscle. Don't let me be misunderstood, I know Jehovah's by my side. Made a promise that she lived for me, it's easier to die. Took the meat and turned them down and made them pay me for my time. Spirit of a runaway, this when the Holy Ghost aligns. Water dance on Marvel, Ta-Nehisi, what a blast. Gonna touch a billy off my trauma, life's a bitch, I made a mind. Now take that out of context, long as you cop the box set. These seeds that grew from concrete, you been robbing, still ain't stopped you. Stupid proper with the penmanship, own nemesis. No innocence, no witness. witnesses, oh nemesis. No nemesis. And no witnesses. No witnesses, man.
Yeah. Me, as you can see, I got the squad with me. Ain't nothing but young hitters hustling in this crowd. We don't fuck with no suckers, no suck ass niggas. If you ain't from out here, you bullshit. Straight up.
Straight up. D Bledsoe featured Body Draper. It is called No Nemesis off of D Bledsoe's latest album, completely produced by DJ Basta. It's called Project Enrichment. It's out right now. I love that one. And we just played 4 videos. So that means the poll is coming. Miss Vell is shaking. The way the poll works is, since we got the first 4 brand new videos, what we're going to do is put up a poll and you vote for your favorite so far. I've loved them all. You've loved them all. But I would like you to please just select one. Let me know what your favorite so far is. Let's put that poll up right now. Boom. Poll is up. Let me know your favorite so far. And hey, if it's a tie, it's a tie. We'll play both of them next week. So yeah, whichever one wins, we will play it next week on the show as a favorite from last week. I love that Jordan hopped in here and was like, hey, I made it back for the shout out fest. This is a constant shout out fest. Like, besides the music videos, it's just all shout outs. There's so much love in here. So many great, talented, creative people. That is just constantly a love fest. And I'm so here for it. So, back to the love fest. Shout out to Yijor, of course, for being here. Shout out to DJ React. Oh my goodness. I'm such a big fan of DJ React. I walked into her stream today because it was Woman Crush Wednesday, aka one of my favorite streams. And she was playing Lil' Kim. And I just walked in dancing, and it was the best. Super shout out to DJ React. Plus, she has one of my favorite emotes on Twitch right now. Come on. Hey, sis, from Sister Act. Perfection. Shout out to DJ React. Please check her out. Incredible music. Incredible person. Super shout out to Miss Prestigious in here. I appreciate you, lovely. Thank you for being here. Spinorita. Oh, man. If it wasn't already a love fest, let me tell you. Spinorita is the truth. And Twitch finally recognized it by giving her her check mark. You already know I'm a big fan of Spinorita. And I want to talk for a second about the importance of that check mark. It's not like, oh, cute and all that stuff. It's really such a symbol of her hard work. She works so damn hard on this platform. She, her early streams, she went through so much just to get up and running, and now she has it so popping, from her vinyl to her song selections to just her energy, her dancing and her singing, all of it. That check mark is so deserved for Spinorita. Just an absolute light, a great person, great music taste, and works her ass off. Thank you for being here, Spinorita. You deserve that check mark and so much more. Oh, I'm so happy for you. Wow. Goodness. Woo. Hey, Victor AT26, my friend from Don Will's chat. Super mod in Don Will's chat. Shout out to Victor for being here. Shout out to Sacramento. Thank you for being here, sir. Shout out to Victor. Ooh, I get out of breath, man. Ooh, poll is ending. Yes, we got a tie. I had a feeling. See, that's what happens when good people make good music. I mean, they were all good, but I'm very happy about this tie. I'm sorry. So next week, we'll be playing Jonathan Unite Us, Andy Bledsoe, and Monty Draper. Thank you all for voting in the poll. I appreciate it. I was actually supposed to play you a favorite from last week while that poll went on, but I got excited by the love fest. So, hey, keeping the love fest going. Super shout out to Heidi Mode. Oh man, you know I love this lady. I love her music taste. I love her emotes. I love talking to Ice Cream talking to ice cream, talking about ice cream with her. Super shout out to Heidi Mode. Please give her a follow. And of course, I'm a big fan of her husband, Ansel Mode. Like a couple with great music taste and they DJ. Man, please follow Ansel Mode. Oh man, Why Not I's in here too. Shout out to Why Not I. His link is in the chat. You already know that's one of my favorite streams too. He's sketching, he's playing us music, and he's playing us a movie. What more do you want? It's all right there, stimulating all the senses. So please follow Why Not I. Oh man, all right. Like I said before, if I don't catch your comment right now, I'm gonna go back and read it. Shout out to Jalapeno Kappa for the follow. Ooh, I'm a big fan of hers as well. Shout out to Jalapeno. Why isn't it popping up? All right, we're just gonna type it in. Jalapeno Kappa. Boom. And if you're just now tuning in, we had a premiere today. A freaking premiere. So I'll play that towards the end again in case you missed it. I'm just so thankful to have a premiere. Oh, makes me so damn happy. So I was supposed to play you the favorite from last week. So I'll do that now. We're all caught up in the chat. The Love Fest is coming to a, you know, not a stop, but just a little pause. So let's get into this favorite from last week. Her name is Lyric Jones. Bars. Let's get into it. This one is called Rock On. Lyric Jones, right here on Seeing Sounds.
It's not. It's not.
Check one. Check one. Check two. Check two. Rock on. And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Till I get my walk on. Been kind of bumpy along the way, and still I'm not gone. At this point, I just grab a seat and make some popcorn. Salute to those who made it early for the previews. It's time to dim the theater lights. I know you read the reviews. I'm rated R for too real. Getting a rock on, seal the deal. Wrestling with my life's game plan on the field. The key was to peel back the curtains. Too comfy with the demo reel. I moved the crowd in my stiletto heels. Time people slip into the future. 2020 sealed. 2020 feels heavy, singing D scales. I'm light as a rock, this audio too detailed. I get money, money I got retail. Bars only garments to cop, but ain't for resale.
Check one, yeah. Check one.
Rock on.
Check two. Check two.
Yeah, yeah,
don't stop.
I rock on like Death Valley. How I move is a mystery. I kept tally of every small to big victory. Even when hip hop grew more contradictory, still was at the pep rally. Cause I marvel at the history. Peace the Coca Rock, Tila Rock, Pete Rock. Would run a turn up rock box when the beat drop. Nowadays my feet stop, hard to find my sweet spot. Now I'm handing out curriculum to detox. From the aftermath of weak thoughts, I'ma keep rolling, folks trying, stonewall my efforts. I'm on the field now, it's been a while since the rest shirt. Suiting up, pray I'm rock solid under pressure. In spirit of discernment to see behind the gestures. You got shot, cause you knock, knock, knock. Who's there? Jones, motherfucking hard rock.
Check one,
yeah.
Check one.
Rock on.
Check two.
Gotta let the credits fade out. Coming out of Boston, Lyric Jones from her latest album, Closer Than They Appear. Highly, highly recommend. Please check out Lyric Jones. Wow, wow, wow. Yes, that was a favorite from last week. Let's check back into the chat. Shout out to Anthony Quest. I am a big fan of Anthony Quest. I sadly missed Lo-Fi Wednesday today, and I was really sad about it, but hopefully, fingers crossed, we get a Lo-Fi Wednesday next week. So super shout out to Anthony Quest. Please follow him. His link is in the chat. Thank you all so much for being here. And thank you to Rad Jeezy for the gift sub to Jalapeno Kappa. Thank you, thank you. And no worries. Like, having multiple accounts is intense. So I'm just happy you're here, Jalapeno Kappa. And you gave us such a good Scrabble word, palpable. Woo! I love it. I desperately need to get back into Scrabble. I love Scrabble. I don't know which one I love more, Scrabble or Tetris. I love them both. Yay, next Wednesday we are getting a Lo-Fi Wednesday with Anthony Quest. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. His chat's hella fun too, because you can play basketball, you can fight each other. Like, come through. You'll find out what I'm talking about. I don't want to give you any more details. Just check out Anthony Quest. Before we get into the next video, I gotta remember to do a positive energy and hydration. I get too damn juiced on here, man. So I know I need to take a couple deep breaths. Maybe you need to take a couple deep breaths too. It's the middle of the week. It's Wednesday. The country is in fucking shambles again. What are we doing? Man. So take a moment. Take a couple deep breaths. Make sure that your cup is full, both literally and figuratively. Making sure you're hydrating yourself. Doesn't matter what's in your cup, just as long as you're hydrating. So no judgment zone. Hopefully you got some water today. Maybe you're getting it right now. Take that time to hydrate. Take those deep breaths. And then take a moment to just kind of bring some positive energy into your life. We all need it. We got to get through the week. Take in that positive energy. And then take a penny, leave a penny. Put some positive energy into this wild-ass, chaotic-ass world. Put it out there. It needs it. Take a couple more deep breaths. We're going to get through the week. We got this. And as always, yeah, you can tell I sway when I do it. That's how into it I am. I turned the screen back on and was like, oops. Thank you all so much for doing that with me. I appreciate you. It's one of my favorite parts of the show. So thank you, thank you. Oh man, we got new friends in the chat. Wow. You guys are the best. Thank you so much for being here. Seriously, you could be anywhere on Twitch or anywhere on the internet, but you're here watching Seeing Sounds, man. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, Victor, you already know. Nothing but Ninth Wonder beats on this show. I'm biased. I can't help it. All Ninth Wonder, all day. You know what I mean? Shout out to Bar for Bar Podcast. Oh man, his YouTube channel popping. Please, please, Bar for Bar Podcast, please put that YouTube link in the chat so everybody can subscribe. I mean, you missed a lot, but I'm not here to make you feel bad. I'm just happy you're here right now. So like, you missed a lot, but then don't feel bad, you know? I'm happy you're here. We did do a premiere, so we're going to run that back for you later. But thank you for being here, Bar for Bar Podcast. And shout out to Plumas Poetic, our new friend. Shout out to Plumas Poetic. Please put your link in the chat too. There are so many dope articles on his website. Wow. The interviews, top notch. Shout out to Plumas Poetic. Thank you for being here. Man, oh man. Wait, Ninth played in a set on Serato Twitch? Damn, I missed it. I'm so sad. Anybody who caught that, shout out to you. Oh man, shout out to Farmania in here with the Doom emote. That just made me so happy. Thank you, Farmania. I appreciate you being here. And the Bass Goddess. Oh, the slappery that happens on her channel. Wow, wow, wow. Please check out the Bass Goddess. Whew. Just so many bass laps, so many pancakes. Such a damn good time. Super, super shout out to the Bass Goddess. And DJ Metaspin is here. I'm a huge fan of DJ Metaspin. Her link is in the chat. Please check her out. Just a fucking ray of sunshine. A Virgo ray of sunshine. I love her. I love her taste in music. I love her spicy chat. I love everything about her. Super, super shout out to DJ Metaspin. Shout out to my mod Stank Palmer. Yes, with the Cypher Sessions link. Everybody check out Cypher Sessions. I know it's a lot of homework. It's a lot going on. But that's what happens when you have so many great people in your chat. Shout out to Cypher Sessions. That is Pluma's poetic website. So many great interviews. Man. Sorry, Stank Palmer. I'm making you work hard today. Shout out this. Shout out that. Hey. I appreciate you. You know I do. Oh, man. Next video we're going to get into. Oh, yes. Her name is Maya Lene. This one is just absolutely gorgeous. Like, from the songwriting to the music video itself, all of it. So, so gorgeous. Once again, Maya Lene. This one is called Irrational. Right here on Seeing Sounds.
I get caught in my feelings, try not to let it show. Sometimes it's hard to do it. So pour up a cup and light me another one. If I'm going up, ain't no coming down. Ooh, I just want a good distraction. Irrational. Ooh. All this shit that's on my mind be getting hard to handle. Feel like I'm drowning now. That's why I'm wildin' every weekend. Ain't feeling so weak, feeling so low. But who can I tell? Feeling like nobody cares. Look up, ain't nobody here for me. No time for tears at all. Pour up more Hennessy, just to make me comfortable. I get caught in my feelings. Try not to let it show. Sometimes it's hard to do it. Don't let nobody know. I mean, who can I run to? Who really understands? I get all of my feelings. Guess it's just who I am. So pour up a cup and light me another one. Ain't no coming down. Ooh, I just want a good distraction. Irrational. Maybe I don't belong here. I try to be somebody else. Could that help me feel like myself again? I'm off the deep end now. Don't bother, come trying to find me. These thoughts in my head so confining. But pour me a drink, I'll be fine. Oh, oh, oh. Smoke on it strong, I'm gonna be gone before you go. Don't give a fuck, I'm way too hot to feel. I get caught in my feelings. Try not to let it show. Sometimes it's hard to do it. Don't let nobody know. I mean, who can I run to? Who really understands? I get all in my feelings. Guess it's just who I am. So pour up a cup and light me another one. If I'm going up, ain't no coming down. Ooh, I just want a good distraction. Irrational.
Coming out of Portsmouth, Virginia, her name is Maya Lene. That one is called Irrational, right here on Seeing Sounds. Christian said the R&B finds on Seeing Sounds are always on point. That means so much to me. Thank you. I'm still learning how to take in compliments, but that one meant a lot to me because I wouldn't even classify myself as an R&B person. Like, even so many of my podcasts and my interviews and all that stuff have typically been with rappers. I just really love rap music. But with this show, I discover so much great R&B that I'm like, oh no, this is a hip hop and R&B show. So that means a lot to me that you think they're on point, because it's not technically my wheelhouse, but discovering it week after week makes me super happy. So thank you for that. And thank you so much for the gift sub, DJ Metaspin, to Spinurita, our checked marked friend. Oh, I love you both so much. Thank you, DJ Metaspin. Thank you, thank you. And thank you to my mod, Stank Palmer. Supporting? Like, did you make that up? Okay, actually, it doesn't matter if you made that up. That's genius, and we're gonna say that you made it up. He said supporting bars. If you did not know, all the money from subs and bits on this channel goes to People's Breakfast Oakland. Their link is in the chat. It means so much to me, you all just being here. Like I say, you could be anywhere on Twitch or anywhere on the internet, but you're here watching Seeing Sounds. So thank you, thank you, thank you. But I do have to shout out People's Breakfast Oakland. Last year, we donated over $385 to them, and it just keeps going. So thank you all so, so much. It means so much to me. So thank you, thank you. Uh-oh, Flicks by Fish is here. Shout out to Flicks by Fish. I appreciate you being here, sir. Ooh, I get so excited. Speaking of R&B videos, let's just keep the R&B going. This woman, I found her music on Trixamillion stream. Super shout out to Trixamillion. Her name is Jo Shu. She comes out of Switzerland. I played a video from her a couple months ago. Absolutely loved it. Oh, it wasn't even a video. It was her whole visual album. You know I love a good visual album. So she's back with a new video. Ooh, this one's got a couple twists. I don't know if you're ready. You know, I believe it was Yulia who came in here a while ago and was like, do you notice any, you know, trends within music videos? This one definitely follows a trend, but a good one. I'll leave it at that. We'll discuss it afterwards. Her name is Jo Shu. This one is called U-Turn, right here on Seeing Sounds.
To say you really should be heading your way, I won't be foolish enough to call up and blow up your phone. Find you don't love me enough, you should go back home. Yeah, you can comprehend what I say. Straight up talking to a wall every day. I should've never let shit slide. If you can be consistent, then you can't be my guy. I should've known you wasted my time. Now you wanna come my way and I won't take part of that game. Now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. Take a U-turn back now. Now you wanna come my way and I won't take part of that game. Now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. What do you wanna say? Be like that, although
never ever let the shit slide. No. Now you wanna come my way and I won't take part of that game. Now, now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. Take a U-turn back now. Now you wanna come my way and I won't take part of that game. Now, now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. You keep wondering about me, how I've been. It's hard to give something good up. You keep me locked in your head and you can just keep scrolling. You keep wondering about me, who I'm with. No. Take part of that game now. Now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. Take a U-turn back now. Now you wanna come my way and I won't take part of that game now. Now you wanna send love my way and it's too late. It's too late. What do you wanna say?
You can't be my guy.
I should've known.
You always fucking waste my time, like always.
Wasting my time.
The trunk though, I love it. Definitely a trend in music videos, but I love that she switched it up. He's still alive, he's just in the trunk and she's gonna eat. Fuck it, you know what I mean? I love that one so much. And we summoned Trixamillion with that one. Like I said before, I found Joshu on her stream. Huge shout out to Trixamillion. I'm a big fan of hers. Please check her out. So much good music. Yesterday she was making nachos, like so much good stuff. Huge shout out to Trixamillion. And I think I said that Joshu was from Switzerland, but I meant Sweden. So coming out of Sweden, that was Joshu. Ooh, yeah, if you've been there, you've been there. Hopefully it didn't involve a trunk, but the feelings are real, you know? Shout out to Black Specs in the building. I'm a big fan of Black Specs. Please check him out as well. Oh, it's not pop. There we go. Yes. Sweet. And while that played, Oso Salty subscribed. Thank you so much, Oso Salty. I super appreciate you. Thank you. Trixamillion with the resub. Thank you. 5 freaking months. What? Wow. And Oso Salty with the gift sub to DJ React. Thank you. Oh man. Thank you. That means so much to me. Like I said, all money from subs and bits goes to People's Breakfast Oakland. Their link is in the chat. So thank you all so much. Man. All right. We're going to take it back to the Bay Area. Her name is Honey Gold. And this one is absolutely creative. Wow. On so many levels. The choreography, the storyline, all of it. Wow. Shout out to Honey Gold. This one is called, let me get it right, Honey Gold Jasmine. Let me take that from the top. Coming out of the Bay Area, her name is Honey Gold Jasmine. And I'm telling you, there is levels to this video. From the concept to the choreography, the painting, all of it comes together so well. This one is called Everything That Makes Your Heart Beat. Honey Gold Jasmine, right here on Seeing Sounds.
Records and all the gold chains. I gotta know myself. I gotta know the game. Yeah. I'm so wavy, baby. I ride my own wave. Also fluid in the way that I move. I do what I do, 'cause I got nothing to prove.
sell my soul. And as long as I'm alive, I will always be gold. And long after I die, my vibe will never get old. And long after I die, my story will always be told. As history unfolds, we gotta question what we're told. What good is being woke if your action never spoke louder than your words do? What's your verb, dude? My word is bond, and I'm humble with my virtues. Ain't gotta sneeze in my presence for me to bless you. I'm trying to give you life or kill you with these lines, too. Know you can sense the truth behind these bars. And if you don't stand for nothing, you gonna fall right where you are. So why? So why?
I gotta stand for something.
I gotta stand for something.
So I don't fall for nothing.
I can't fall for nothing. No, no, no,
no. 'Cause they'll do anything.
Everything.
Your energy.
And everything.
Everything that makes sure.
Bay Area's own Honey Gold Jasmine with Everything That Makes Your Heart Beat. Gorgeous. And we're just gonna say, hey, that's Oso Salty's cousin. Shout out to Oakland, you know. we don't need to know if it's true or not. That's your cousin now, Oso Salty. You got talent in your family. It's beautiful. Super, super shout out to Ill Exotic for the raid. Oh, you already know I'm a big fan of Ill Exotic. Whether they're playing video games, they're making songs, they're mixing songs, all of it. I love it. Please check out Ill Exotic. Thank you both so much for the raid. I super, super appreciate it. And welcome to the Raiders. Welcome to Seeing Sounds. This is a show where every week on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. Pacific, I handpick 8 hip-hop and R&B music videos from independent artists. And we discover new music together. I'm super happy that you're here, and I hope you enjoy it. Shout out to Mihin Ruby for the follow. I appreciate you. Thank you, thank you. Woo! We got one brand new video left. Then we're going to replay, well, one more brand new video, a favorite from last week, and we're going to replay the premiere. Ooh, goodness. So much good stuff. Also, there are channel redeems, and a couple of those channel redeems do unlock videos. Not all of them, but some of them. And I'm not going to tell you which ones unlock videos and which ones don't. Some of them are obvious, some of them aren't. But yeah, there's channel points. Last brand new video we're going to get into, taking it to Sacramento, California. Man, oh man. His name is Igwe Aka, featuring Brian. This one I'm obsessed with. I love all these videos. That's why they get played on here. And I spend so much time listening to them. And this one has just been stuck in my head. I love it. Once again, a concept video. Plus, they're live performing on the back of a truck driving through Sacramento. Yes. But yeah, I just love this song. His name is Igwe Aka, featuring Brian on the production. This one is called Not the Hills, right here on Seeing Sounds. Sacramento!
We from Northern California, baby, not the hills. Dark skinned and pretty women, but they be doing yell. Most my niggas are unemployed and they be selling pills. Told me you don't need a job, but get it off the scale. Told me you don't need a job, just wanna lick the mail. Agent like Zinfandels, I wanna wish you well. Karma's gonna wish you fire. Karma's gonna wish you fire. Yeah. Karma's gonna wish
and
you fire.
And I heard it straight from the serpent's face. Said you scorching the hell ain't hot.
And I heard it straight from the tongue of the snake. Said if you're scorching the hell ain't hot. Yeah, I heard it straight from the mouth of the beast. Said you're scorching.
You're gonna make a U-turn in this? I love that they kept that in there. Shout out to Sacramento. That was Igwe Aka. I'm like trying to find the word for X. Igwe Aka, produced by Brian. That one is called Not the Hills. And it's just too short. I love it too much. I love that you all loved it too. That makes me so happy. Like I said, I'm just enjoying the videos, and the fact that you all enjoy them makes me even more happy. We're discovering music together. I'm so glad you loved it. Yeah, it escalated. Yeah, there. But the message was there. It's a lot. All right. Now, that leads us to the poll. We just went through the last four brand new music videos. I love them all. I hope you love them all. But the way this show works is we pick a favorite to be played next week as a favorite from last week. So I'm gonna put that poll up right now. Poll is up. Let me know what your favorite so far was so we can play it next week. I'm sorry, Miss Vell. It's just how the show works. And Ill Exotic, you're right. Like, I could definitely listen to that one for an hour, and I might do it later. Why not, you know? All right, so while that poll is up for you to vote for your favorite so far, I'm gonna play a favorite from last week. His name is Hugh Augustine. I mentioned it last week too, that he is featured on Isaiah Rashad's Titty and Dolla, but he also just makes great music by himself. I love music videos in flower fields, and I love bars. So here it is, Hugh Augustine with Surgical, favorite from last week on Seeing Sounds. Poll is up.
Check 1, 2, look, it's you, yeah. I was jumping off of porches, I'm fortifying the fortress, hopping out of Porsches, reaching into my war chest, a pair of forceps, got me surgical with it, more or less, cause at point blank range, I'm tearing up your vest. I like it when that pussy warm, but she ice cold. You know the type, negotiate and keep the price low. If you a trick, she gon' run your pockets and bring it all home to me, cause she know I got it, a real home wrecker, and I'm a chin checker, the outdoor looking purple cause the cold weather. I'm about to send it to the south cause
don't know better. My homegirl, the flight attendant, she gon' handle my ticket. I'm picking cash up. I ain't reporting the witness. I'm trying to hit you on the couch so I don't fuck up the linen. Wanna know my life story, don't know where to begin it. I was laying in the bed, bullet holes in my denim. All the pain I experienced, I don't even feel it. I was selling my painkillers, making a killing. Tried to close the door on it, so I was scaling the billing. Coming in through the ceiling, shouldn't have made it out of glass. Now I'm shattering the pattern and I got it in the bag. Matter of time, and the hands moving fast. All my niggas start to spaz when it's all about the cash. Writing bad checks, now they stomping on your ass, little nigga. Since you was writing bad checks, got them stomping on your ass. Look, yeah, cause all my niggas start to spaz when it's all about the cash. Look, got my blunt rolled out. I ain't bring no lighter in the booth. Still set this motherfucker on fire, you feel me? Yeah. Chill. Y'all niggas full of shit, I think you need a colonic. Cause you ain't gotta spark it up for you to know it's the chronic. Y'all niggas never had juice, you was sipping the cutty. You ain't bring your own kush, then you ain't my buddy. I'm losing patience, it's razor thin. Say the drama for your mama, I got corners to bend. Fill the bucket with tears, I've been a player for years. Ladies love it, had to even go and grow out the beard. Niggas going out of business like they working for Sears. Yo, I'm making a stock grow, I'm swerving through potholes. This city like a cesspool, most niggas can't float in the pocket like Jackson. The way I'm making it scramble, y'all niggas is Sambo, y'all niggas is fanboys. I'm playing with Ben toys, it's all composite. You can make it in a 3D print, just load it and lock it. I'm riding with a squad of women who gon' run through your pockets. Heard you got an addiction for the bitches in high stakes. Take you out to Vegas, set you up at the Mandalay. The game off the chain, most niggas just shouldn't play. Heard you sold your soul and you barely got paid. Nigga, what? I said I heard you sold your soul and you barely got paid. Nigga, what? Yeah, you know the game off the chain, most niggas shouldn't play, homie. What? Yeah, you know this game high stakes, most niggas shouldn't play. What? It's a luxury sport, nigga. Yeah. Okay. Love where I'm from. 9-triple-O-A. My neighborhood is so great. We doing this shit. She's banging on the tables at lunch. Only had 50 cents for a soda. Look, we were smoking in blunts. Yeah. Y'all remember LAUSD 100 degree. Scraping my knee.
Favorite from last week, Hugh Augustine, is called Surgical. Huge shout out to Los Angeles. We love the colors, we love the flowers, we love the Tesla cam, we love the Kai Arts, all of it. So damn good. Shout out to Hugh Augustine, and thank you all for voting in the poll. Igwe Aka won. Shout out to Sacramento. So I'll be playing that one next week. I'm sorry it was hard, but we did it. We made it through. So thank you all for voting in the poll. Aw, man, my mod, Mr. Stank Palmer, with the channel redeem. He wants to play an old interview. I asked him if he wanted to do Logic or Alchemist. He chose Alchemist. So a little bit of a preface for this video. Ooh, what year was this? I know it says it on there, but it's important. This was 2015. Goodness gracious. So a couple weeks ago, I played the episode with Alchemist. This was on the same day. No, that's wrong. A couple weeks ago, I played the video with Action Bronson. Alchemist was the same day. Just so damn honored to talk to him. This is a game show that I used to do called Special Education. It's based off of the Newlywed Game, basically, where they would have boards and they would have to answer questions about each other. But this is all about his music. So questions about his music, I answer, he answers, we compare. So This is Special Education with Alchemist. Super shout out to Stank Palmer for the redeem. I'm about to drop Stank Palmer's merch link in the chat too. I wore my sweater a couple weeks ago. I wear it all the time because it's super freaking comfortable. The man has sweaters, he has t-shirts, he has masks, all incredibly designed, high quality, good stuff. So check out that link when I drop it in the chat. Shout out to Stank Palmer. Just an absolute beacon in our life. I don't know if that's how you use that word, but that's how I just used it. I get too excited. So yes, here is 2015's Special Education episode with Alchemist.
Live from the WesternUnion.com VIP Lounge.
Welcome to Special Education. I have my first producer on the show, Alchemist. Thank you so much for coming through. I'm a little nervous about this. First producer, we all know producers got way bigger catalogs than rappers, so we're gonna see how well I do on Special Education.
I think you're gonna do good.
Okay, thank you.
I feel it. Yeah.
Let's see how many points I get. First one, favorite person to work with. Person or people.
Do I do the answer that I think you're gonna say, or do I just do the answer?
Just do the, you can put both, actually.
All right, so. This is, the top one is?
Snoop.
Yeah, that's who I'd say is my favorite.
Snoop's your favorite worker. That's dope.
And nice. Then I would say this is who the people might think.
See, I put Nina Sky. Yeah, because Hold You Down, you could play, seriously, like you could play that song anywhere at any time and I'm, woo, like, straight up. If I'm sitting, I'm standing all of a sudden. Like,
that was the only time I worked with them. That's a shame. We should have did more.
Yes. You still can. They're still doing stuff.
Shout out to Nina Scott.
Yes.
That's Beautiful song. Women, two ladies. I love them.
Incredible record. Incredible.
Thank you.
No problem.
Damn. Okay, we good. We got this next
one. Snoop and Prodigy are good answers, though. Something. Next one. Hardest project to make. Yes. Oops. Whoop. Yes. Yes.
Nah.
Russian Roulette.
Ooh.
I don't even know how I got that. I was listening to it yesterday, and I was just like, man, like you had the Russian samples, you had basically everybody on it from Durag Dynasty to That Man Action Bronson, Fashion, yeah. Chewy. You had everybody on there. Like,
it was a good project,
man.
Yeah. It was fun. It was like having some parameters to work within made it a little tougher than when you're just making anything, but I just used all Russian samples. It was pretty cool. I went one trip to Russia and just bought all the records. It was crazy.
Do you speak any Russian or?
I don't.
Oh, so that.
I probably should. I only know something, Nazdrovia, which is like something related to getting drunk, because you go there and they just pour vodka in every glass.
Nice. All right, next one. Longest project to make. The First Infantry. I put the antidote. How long do you think the First Infantry took?
It took my whole life because that was my first album.
True.
You put your whole life into it. Nah, I mean, I guess. I don't know. They always say that, like your first album, you know?
Yeah.
It's like you put up, you know, your whole life up to that. But it was more of a production album, so I wouldn't say that I put my whole life into that album. Mm-hmm. But it was good because it was a chance to do an album the first time.
Definitely. Yeah, I especially feel like with rappers, I say that all the time, like your first album basically has to be a classic because you did work on it your whole life. And then that's why I feel like when people do their sophomore albums, sometimes it doesn't reach that potential because it's like, yeah, you maybe put a year or two into it, but you didn't put your whole life into it. So
it's true that they end up writing about what's going on in life. Then it's just a kind of more smaller window.
Exactly.
Right.
Two left. Funnest project to make. You put Rare Chandeliers, I put Lord Steppington.
Damn, I should have said Lord Steppington, yo.
You could give me the bonus point.
Give her that one.
Yes.
Ding.
Yes.
She gets
yes.
it.
Yes. I can only imagine why Rare Chandeliers was
But you know
first.
What? Now that I'm thinking, that might have been more fun.
Really?
Because I've known Evidence my whole life.
Yeah.
And it's like my man from high school, and we always had a plan to do a project together.
Mm-hmm.
He ended up doing Dilated People. And
yep.
I produced them, but then we got a chance to come together
with
Step Brothers. Yeah. So it definitely was.
Yeah.
You're right.
You can like hear the fun on the album when you're listening to it. Like
we definitely, it was a party most of the time.
So
just
kind
of clowning
fun.
It and it turned into music. It
was so much fun.
It was fun.
your favorite line that somebody spit on one of your tracks? You put, I'll throw a TV at you crazy. I put, I don't write no more, I let Dr. Dre write my shit. Hilarious.
Why'd you pick, that's a good one.
Why'd you pick that one?
I picked this one just because it was from King of Thorough, Prodigy. Mm-hmm. It was always like a wild image to me. Just of somebody throwing a fucking TV at somebody, which is like going pretty far. I thought that was pretty controversial. But that's a good one. It's funny because I think I gave Planet Asia that line.
Oh, wow.
If I'm not mistaken, so maybe you should get a point for that one.
That works for me.
How did you know that?
I told you I was listening to Rush and Roulette yesterday, and he said that, and I actually had to tweet it. I was like, this shit is hilarious. I'm tweeting this
line,
right
but
now.
How did you? Yeah, you're good. I ghost wrote that line, man. Sorry, Asia.
Bang, bang, bang.
I'm telling you.
Well, that's it. Thank you so
good.
Much. Thank you. I know. I'm,
this was good
I'm
for a first
super
time
shocked.
Producer
like,
edition.
I might have to do more producers on here.
That's
that
right,
works.
That's right. We out here.
Yay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The bang, 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 bangs. Oh my God, I'm losing my shit. That's how you know. I've been bang, banging for a long time. And with the bayangs. Oh, what a life we've lived, ladies and gentlemen. Oh man, those always make me blush. I'll tell you that much. Wow, 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 wow. Ooh, thank you all for taking that journey with me. Thank you to Stank Palmer for redeeming that. Wow, good times. Oh, it is the perfect time for some more positive energy and hydration. I just blush and get giddy. Oh man, what a mess. All right, last one, positive energy and hydration. Take a moment, take those deep breaths. Fill your cup, make sure that you're hydrated. Make sure that you're taking care of yourself. We're halfway through the week. We got one more half left. We're gonna get through this. And then take a moment to take in some positive energy. Let it lead you through the week. And then take a moment to put some positive energy into this wild ass world. Take a penny, leave a penny. Take a deep breath. Yeah, we got this. Once again, thank you all for taking that moment with me. And thank you all for being here. Goodness gracious. You could be anywhere on the internet or anywhere on Twitch, but you're here watching Seeing Sounds. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Brittany, you said I'm gonna let sis live. You know, I've been bang bang for a long time. You know, take it as you will. Yeah, it is what it is. All right. That's how excited I get. I just say wild shit. I've been bang bang for a long time. Oh well. My boyfriend's laughing upstairs. Who knows if he's laughing at me or laughing at something else? The world may never know. So, on top of that, we had a premiere today. I played it at the very beginning of the show. I am so damn honored to have a premiere on this show. I gotta play it again, just in case you missed it, or if you were here for it, fuck it, let's do it again. So, world premiere right here on Seeing Sounds. Her name is Mara Soul, featuring Ginger Soul. This one is called Mad. It's going to be on Mara. I get too excited. It's going to be on Maria Soul's visual album dropping later this year. You're not going to want to miss it. Once again, world premiere right here on Seeing Sounds. Maria Soul, Ginger Soul. It's called Mad.
About how alone. How could I know it? What's coming so much worse?
But every time I see my phone, can't believe it.
Don't you know I'm insecure? Never felt this way before.
But every time I see you around, talking, baby. I can find myself and go back home. Feel so mad, don't wanna leave it. I just wanna sing for me and nothing more.
And it's too short. Once again, Seeing Sounds premiere, Maria Soul, Ginger Soul. It is called Mad, the visual album dropping later this year. Shout out to Maria Soul, watching from Argentina earlier. Goodness gracious, I appreciate that so much. And I appreciate all of you. You already know this is my favorite part of the week, and I'm so happy that I get to share it with all of you. Thank you for being here. It legit means so much to me.